So this is the 7.2 experiment where the pull down resistor schematic circuit has been done, where the position of the button and the resistor has been changed and has been swapped, where it also influenced the condition of the button, which is normally at 1 if it's been connected using the pull out resistor. But now, since it's using the pull down resistor, where the logic will be initially at 0 and when it will be pressed. So for example, when it is become 1, the LED will not light up, where when the button is not pressed, the LED will light up. So this is different and will cause the bit changes on the effect. Next, the connection of the ground and also the VCC positive is also different because of the changes of the swap between the button and also the resistor. So I hope that is clear. Thank you.